can go to that backhand move. He can go back forehand. He can shoot it quickly as he moves to the forehand. We have seen him do it all with the puck on the shootout, and he's going first this time.
Here's the shootout. Sharks have elected to go first and put Ryan Clough on the spot first. And Carey Price with the stick save.
Interesting, Todd McClellan, who usually uses Ryan Clough in the third position, as we've shown you, goes with Ryan Clough off the bat. Ryan tries to do that same move that he did against Marc-Andre Fleury. Fake the back end, and a quick little shot on the blocker side. Good save. Mike Camilleri has got a ton of speed. I expect him also to be shooting the puck. He's got a very quick release.
Here's Camilleri. And Niemi, the save, and then it hit the pipe.
Yep. Mike Camilleri comes in wide. A little bit of an angle. He's trying to get Niemi to move off the post. And he moves off the post, shoots it back the other side. Boom. See? A good enough save with the glove. And Martin Havlat getting the chance. Is it going to be the entire second line doing all the shooting for the Sharks?
Here's Havlat, the left-handed shot, second round of the shootout. He scores!
Martin Havlat, little kickstart. And then, boom. See how he draws Carey Price to the one side, to the Carey Price glove side, and shoots it back the other way. Tough play for Carey Price.
Eric Coles had a strong game for Montreal, a goal and an assist. Now he'll try to contribute here in the shootout.
Another good shooter.
Slows up, skates in, and shot it wide.
Antti Niemi is a hard guy to force to make the first move. He's very patient. Look how Antti Niemi waits. Waits him out. Eric Cole wanted Antti Niemi to bite. And here comes Logan Couture with a chance to ice it.
3-for-10 in the shootout in his career and a chance to win the game with a goal. Logan Couture. Out comes Price. Couture! And it's saved by the Montreal netminder.
All the guys went to the blocker side on Carey Price. One man was successful. I like the fact the Sharks shot, though. Carey Price very aggressive on that. He learned from the Martin Havlat play. And here goes Brian Gionta.
The onus on him. He must score now, or the game ends. Here's Gionta to keep Montreal alive. And he does. What a nice move. And we're tied in the shootout.
Key on that play was fast. Came in hard, came in fast. And when you're just that quick, it's very hard, even though Antti Niemi does a great job, excellent effort at getting that pad over and getting that leg down, cannot stop the speedy Brian Gionta.
Michael Hanzus, the fourth San Jose shooter. Scores! They went to that same side again, this time a lower shot, and Hanzus makes it 2-1.
And Michael Hanzus backs Carey Price in. Look how much he waits. He's past the slot about 4 feet from the crease before he lets that shot go. And
this David Desharnais now.
He's been great all game.
Here's Desharnais to keep Montreal alive. And he does. Oh. No mistake about it. He goes roof 2-2.
Wow. Just, he's like a veteran.
Now Dan Boyle, as we are into round five. Boyle the fake, and he is waited out by Price, and the shot goes off Price, glove wide, and now Montreal, for the first time, has a chance to win the game.
Dan Boyle tries to psych him out, maybe go to the forehand, but Carey Price handles that very well. And then he looked up at the bench, gave him the nod, saying, yeah, here you go. Travis Moan going against his own old team.
He's got 8 goals this year. No stranger to lighten the lamp. Moan to win it for Montreal in the shootout. Wide, back to the middle, and he missed wide with the backhand.
Tried to fake him with the forehand. Go to the backhand, coming in a little bit wider. We'll fake Carey Price, I'm sorry, Antti Niemi slides over. Here comes the right-handed shooting. Joe Pavelski loves to go up high to the glove, but will he go back to the blocker's side where the success has been?
Here's Pavelski in round six. Stop, shoot, scores.
Woo. Did he go five-hole?
He did. Through the wickets.
Gotta love the five-hole. Little stop up, but puck kept moving forward. Oh, that's a beautiful change of pace. Just enough of to disrupt the rhythm. PK Subban, big shot, big shot. He might just slap it.
Here comes Subban. And the Sharks win on Antti Niemi's pad save. The streak over Montreal stays alive. It's now six in a row, going back to 99. The Canadiens do get a point, but they lose it in the shootout, 4-3.
I thought PK Subban was just going to wind up blasting it. He tries to go backhand. And again, the patience of Antti Niemi. He's down on the